In the late 1990s, prominent Japanese automakers like Toyota, Nissan, Mazda, and Mitsubishi went head-to-head in an intense competition for market dominance, taking giant leaps forward in performance by developing innovative, state-of-the-art engines. The Supra's 2JZ, the Skyline's RB26, the RX-7's rotary, and the Mitsubishi GTO's 24-valve twin-turbo, all were lightning fast straight out of the showroom. Now each will be raced and built into the ultimate JDM legend.
Running counterclockwise here at Hakone is very fast through the first two sweeping turns with those sublime mountains around you. Keep your speed consistent hitting those inside apexes. We are good to go.
Celsius about 4 seconds.
Thank you.
Well done. We finished P2.
The Mugello Club circuit combines numerous high-speed bends with one long fast straight, creating a demanding layout where you'll weigh risk versus reward to nail your fastest lap. Let's get it.
Nice work out there. We finished P1.
Typically known for its year-round great weather, most of Kyalami's rainfall happens during the warmer months, so weather conditions will be monitored closely during the race.
We'll be right back.
Out there. We finished P1.
Turn 1, Maple Valley's Farmhouse Carousel, has multiple racing line options, depending on how fast you enter from the front straight and how bad you want to get by your competition. We are good to go.
Thank you. One more lap.
Good work today. We finished P2.
Everything about Hakone is big. The mountains, the grandstands, the track, and the speed you'll be taking through every section. Let's get the car to the starting grid. It's the grandstands, press boxes, and luxury suites.
total time penalty is about half a second.
Nice work out there. Do you...
Suzuka's circuit features a unique figure-eight layout from its original 1962 design, so right after you rocket under the track overpass, prepare for a heavy braking zone into a hairpin. Under the track overpass.
Is about half a second.
Thank you.
Good run out there.